and that one cannot take pleasure without giving pleasure. And that every gesture, every caress, every touch, every glance, every last bit of the body has to be worth a pretty happiness to be.